Hello, YouTube model community. Phil here at Horton's Hot Rod Shop again. So last week, one of the comments was that somebody wanted to see the Ventura done. I managed to get the purple paint off it. And it's fairly clean. So I got a good start with it. And I'm going to do some digging now, because the motor that was in it when I got it is the same exact motor out of the old Pro Nova. But I want to find a big black Pontiac for it, put in it, before I start that one. The Formula Firebird was put through the parts wash. It was dark metallic green when it started. That came right off. There was I'd call it John Deere or Tester's green underneath that. And most of that came off. There's a few spots you can see around some of the stuff where it did not. Probably due to glue more than anything. But I need to round up some parts for that. Window glass. I have donor kits for it. I just got to dig them out and do it. I gotta do some more cleanup on getting some more pieces where stuff broke. Like the rear window broke on it. They were painted green and stuff, so it didn't matter anyway. They had to be redone. I might even go back green with it, but it's gonna be done a little better. But for their age, it might have been really nice when it was built. Both of them look pretty good. They'll be coming up soon. Did some digging today. Fellow builder, I bought some models from a while back. Because he was thinning out his collection. He had a couple that he was looking for now. Put back into his collection. I still have them. I don't know if I'll ever get to them or not, so I'll probably go ahead and sell them back to him. I haven't made up my mind totally though, because they are pretty cool kits. And I dug out another funny car out of the closet today to check wheelbase to see if it fit under the Camaro chassis. I think I was putting it under. And it's just too long. I need to check that Nova chassis too. See if it'll line up on that. It probably won't. So. That's just a quick update. Have a good one, guys.